Welcome back to my channel. I'm Desi, and for today's video, we're going to do a little cleaning. Yes, I purchased this new item from Amazon, and I can't wait to try it. So all you pet lovers, and even if you have kids, I think this is an excellent item. So let's get to it. Let's try it out. So here it is, you guys. It's a Hoover Powerdash Pet Carpet Cleaner. So it says it's very compact. It has a power spin, powerful cleaning, antimicrobial protection. I guess it's the brush. And it has heat force for faster drying, and it's also lightweight. So we'll check it out. I can't wait. Let's go put it together. Oh, and by the way, my last video from Costco. This is the candle I purchased. It's lilac. Oh my gosh, the scent is very pleasant. It's excellent. It's not very strong, so that's what it's called. Sorry, my dogs are barking. Lilac Blossom. So let's put this baby together. Okay, you guys, so this is the area rug that I want to get cleaned. This is my living room area rug, and as you can see some dirt here, and this is from my doggies coming in with wet, muddy paws whenever it rains. So this carpet is a very light, and I mean, it has some gray, you know, pattern on it, but you can still see some of the dirt. So I'm hoping that with this carpet cleaner, you know, it's better, but you can see, yuck.
So I'm just going to go ahead, take this out of here. I'm so excited. Okay, wait, it has too many parts. I can do this. Oh, I guess this is one of the pieces. Put that there.
User manual.
Yep, I'll be needing you.
Look. It comes with some product already.
Oh wow, guys. It's very compact and it's very lightweight, so this is excellent. I'm loving it already.
So if you see here, it has a water line and a solution line. So we're gonna fill it up with water up to the water line, and then we're gonna add solution up to this line here, okay? Okay guys, so I have already vacuumed my rug, so it's nice and you know, clean before I actually clean it. So this handle here, so to release some water with a solution, you hold on to it, and to pick the water right up, like soak it right up, you let it go. Okay, so it has these two simple pedals. This one is to tilt and this one is to stop and go. So it's as simple as that. Let's try it out. So as you can see guys, it did a very good job. It picked up a lot of the dirt and my carpet looks a lot brighter and cleaner. Guys, look at how nasty and gross this water is. It's so gross. So I just finished cleaning it and I love it. Look how nice and bright it looks. It has vacuum lines all over, and I for sure know this little Hoover gave it a nice deep clean. So now just to release the dirty bucket, you just press this and you release it, and it takes all that gunk away. Ugh, look at that. Gross. And that's that. So my overall thoughts, it's excellent. A great purchase, only $88 on sale. And I love it. It's very compact, lightweight, and I highly recommend it. So if you need something to deep clean your carpets, especially small area rugs like this one, I highly recommend it. It's excellent, and it has a pretty long cord too, so it goes far, and it has a spin brush there. I loved it. So now I have to do all my area rugs in all the rooms. Well guys, we've come to the end of today's video. If you haven't yet, please like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this video, and as always, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next week with a brand new video. Bye-bye. So for today's video, we're going to do a little cleaning with a new item that I purchased from Amazon. It's a cleaning item, and, oh, I just set that. Okay. Ooh, I got a little clammy cleaning those rugs.